I grew up in a house where knowing about Palestinian refugees was as important as eating your greens in other people's houses. Supposedly good for you, but God were they boring when adults went on about them. It was my grandparents who went on the most. So concerned were they, family legend has it, that age 50, they packed the Land Rover they used to bring in the logs, with a ton of medicine and blankets, and trundled across Europe in the general direction of Jordan.
People say it's a golden cage, and that's actually what it is. It's not that different from places in Berlin or somewhere in Europe.
Where are you from?
Canada. Where are you from?
Norway. From Germany.
I would like to stay with her to protect her. To feel her better, it would be like a gift for me.
We've invested about $3.5 billion into the West Bank and Gaza. Our annual level of funding from the entire US government is about $700 million a year.
Gosh. What's that film? The two American women that jump off the cliff.
أنا ما عندي إني أعرف شو يعني ليش اليو إس إيد مش كويسة يعني.
قاعدة بتخرب في بيتنا.
Let's go and we will see the locals sitting and suffering, but the international is the one who explaining about the miserable situation. You understand what I mean?
I'm saying there has to be a political solution. Do you understand?
There's nothing that I need to understand apart from coming here 50 years after my grandparents were here and thinking, what the f***?
من وكالة الغوث يجيبوا طحين مزرع ومسوي اسطولوا لهم نسي اسم الله
أبديش لا طحينات ولا العدسات يخلوني أرعى في غنماتي في حبيب يضغطوا على إسرائيلي إن أستغل موارد أرضي المملوكة إلي فخليهم هذول هيقتلهم تضغط على إسرائيل في هالطريقة هاي
We all know that we're living in a big lie. It's not improving the situation. It's not changing. It's getting worse.